What is happiness to you? Is it a place? A destination? What is happiness to you? Is it time spent in blissful meditation? You see, we tie our happiness to the big moments, to achievements, to the next big purchase, to things outside of our reach. So it's more like an unending journey. But what happens when the rush is gone? What happens when all has been said and done? Is it time to go on a search again? Is it time to rear for that brush again? The pursuit soon becomes an addiction, you know? Searching for the rush of emotions, and all this while, happiness has been right there, if only we had paid some attention.
Yeah, am I? I've been thinking about being grateful. I'm thinking appreciation as I find my way through. Cause sometimes situations be trying to break you. Yep. Anger and bitterness overtake you, and whoa. See everybody trying to hustle for a good life.
All trying to hustle.
Recently is when I understood life.
Yeah.
The media be trying to tell you what you should like. I choose to be grateful. For all the special things I got, like my life and my friends and my family. Yeah. Even when it's going hard, things are bad, so they're right here beside me. Yeah.
For the tough times,
I cannot do it on my own. No. And so I'm grateful they surround me. Yeah. Is noticing there's quiet inside of this noisy forest we call life. I hope this happiness is yours. If your energy is running low, you need to go recharge. I hope you remember to feel the wind on your skin, then breathe in and be grateful for oxygen. And please don't forget that long as life is still inside, it's not too late to try, you can always begin, yeah. I hope that you're grateful for second chances. Remember, it's about asking questions and not the answers. Sometimes we can't change the situation around us, but we can choose to see through different lenses and be grateful.
What you seek is within. It's not a place, but a feeling. Search your heart and you'll find. I know it's hard. Free your mind. Don't look further. Look inside you. I know you realize. Make that journey, but don't go far. Make it inward. It's right within you.
Job. Why do we keep searching for what's already with us?